This is the most bizarre thing I've seen in a while. What is this? You look like you need a new friend, Kuzon. And I figured, why not the most cheerful fish under the sea, Kerberos? Whoa! Okay, so I never played the most recent versions of Minecraft, so I've never seen these things up close before. They're called guardians, I'm assuming? Very, very interesting little creatures. Hi, how are you doing? You look weird and you have one eye. They're like, oh, these guys are like those underwater pyramids where the prismarine is, right? Yeah, oh man, I haven't played Minecraft in so long. I need to get back into survival and have some fun around there because these guys look fun to play with. All right, come on, little guys. Come on, little guys. Hello. Oh, all right, they don't hit super hard. Oh, now they're in the water. Oh, and they're tethering me with something. What are you doing? Oh, that's odd. All right, no, you're gonna die. You die now. You die now. All right, where's the other guy? Where'd you go? There you are. I don't want guardians in Haven. As wonderful as you guys might be, you probably would hurt my bandits more than help them. So sorry, but that's just not gonna work. That's not the way things go. All right, I'm gonna have to clean this up later. But more importantly, this is an issue. Oh my gosh, I stumbled upon this yesterday. This is a disaster, if I've ever seen one. Man, the back doors are gone. The back doors are gone. We have lost our access to the spawn, to the home worlds, the home islands of the other races, and now we have to walk. This guy made that perfectly clear, whoever he is. Would you believe me if it malfunctioned? Have fun walking. Bastard. What am I gonna do? This means the whole heist is ruined. We need the back doors to transport the one thing that I'm puzzled about is that this looks very unnatural. I've not seen this kind of work done before. This looks very demonic, but not demonic in the nature of, you know, just the demons, but like really demonic. This is not what Trucker does. The Fire Angel, Trucker, admin of the leader of the demon people, this is not his style. And if he was to blow up my back doors, he would at least tell me about it. You know, I've got connections with the angels. Don't tell the other bandits this, but I do have. Don't tell the other bandits this, but I shaved off my wings, but I am an angel. Out of character, you guys already totally knew this, but in character, the other bandits don't know. So shh. But I have connections with the other angels, and this is not the work of any of them. Like, I know these guys. This is somebody else. Or I'm gonna take a very private trip to the Demon Lands. And we're gonna see how this is going down. We should do it in time for the next heist. We have to get it done in time for the heist. Cause, I mean, the airship's being built and we're already gearing up and everything. I'd hate to postpone it, but we might not have a choice. Oh no. All right. I'm gonna investigate. Oh great, now I have to walk to the Demon Lands. Lovely, that's fantastic. Alright guys, I'll see you at the Demon Lands when I get the chance. Okay guys, I'm here in the Demon Lands. Took me forever to get here, but I'm finally here. And as you can see, I am ready to be a demon. A new demon. They hopefully won't know. They hopefully haven't seen me around too much before. I don't usually travel around these parts, so I should be relatively new, and they'll think that I'm just an ordinary new demon. Right? Right. So my goal here is to talk to the other demons, or just snoop around, and figure out, is there another demon besides the Fire Angel that could have done this? Or maybe it's just one of the demon players, who knew, who knows? So, that's my goal, to try and figure that out. Okay, you're a demon. You have your Hail Satan, memorandum, you have your little Wither Soul that you totally stole from killing a Wither, because you love that kind of stuff because you've been in the Nether before. All right, you've got this. Talk to the people. Okay. Gotta figure this out. All right, here we go.
Halt!
Oh, hi. How you doing?
What is your purpose here?
I'm new. I'm a new demon. See, I just got here. I don't really know what's going on. I was just hoping that I could find a home here.
Yes, there's definitely homes here.
Oh, awesome! Wait, so thank you.
You say that you're new though.
Yeah, I'm new. I didn't think this part through. There was a I lived in the Nether for a long time, cause you know that's where we roll. My zombie pigmen friends, I might have punched one of them on accident, and there was a lot of problems, and I got evicted, and I'm just looking for a place to stay in the overworld for now.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
yeah, that's great.
Thanks. Yeah. There was a spellcasting accident, actually. I'm a sorcerer, so I love. Okay. Yeah, I love all the satanic things.
See, I know someone who's similar. They look similar to you, but they're purple.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, they're purple. No.
Ow.
Hey, what's going on here?
Hey. No, bad demon.
Jerk face. Get.
Oh, okay. He's dead.
He pulled a shuffle arrow on you. Damn, that guy's sneaky.
No, right? They don't like me. Too many people know about these things. Okay.
Yeah, but yeah, I don't know who you're talking about. A purple guy? That's weird. I've had this skin for a long time. There's no anybody who has the same skin as me is clearly ripped me off, foos.
Yeah.
But anyway, listen. I was wondering. Do you know this is a really cool place? Thank you. Do you mind if I come in a little bit?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Oh, you guys have got it. You guys have got it nice here.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so stoked. Oh my goodness, this is amazing. I want to go in and check it all out and explore and stuff. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry.
I'll give you a nice little tour. So.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, this is a.
This house right here is the house of Minhua Yu.
Ooh.
It's the girlfriend of, like, wait, I'm not supposed to tell you that though.
Oh,
never mind.
What? Wait. What? What?
It's a devil. We're not supposed to talk about him.
No. Wait. Did you say a devil?
Yes.
Wait. Are we talking about Trucker or are we talking about somebody else?
Somebody else.
Oh. That's actually really interesting because I know a little bit about Trucker, but he's not too much into the sorcerer. You know that I'm a big sorcerer person.
Yeah.
I mean, look at me. Look at me. Do I look like a sorcerer? I look like a sorcerer.
Definitely.
If you know any devils, I'd be very interested to learn about them, because they're all into the black magics and sorcery arts.
Well, first of all, see, I usually trick people into this, but you're the first one who willingly has gone into this.
I mean, if you have to trick people into it, I'm naturally going to be a little bit cautious about it, but I'm curious to know.
Okay. Yeah. But okay, follow me.
Okay. Are you guessing that we're not doing the rest of the tour?
No, the tour is canceled because you mentioned stuff.
Okay.
And I mentioned stuff and I was eating. Yeah. Tour is over. Let's go. Oh, first of all,
What's going on? What's going on?
You got a big sword there.
Oh, I'm so sorry. No.
Not used to seeing that many big swords.
No. I'm so sorry. I just sort of I naturally go up to it in case there's trouble. It's okay. Trust me. I'm all good. I did not mean that at all. I'm so sorry. Oh, we're not going into the main gate?
No, there's traps.
Okay, sure. I understand.
See, this would bring you where the main gate brings you.
Okay.
Except this is booby trapped.
Oh, okay. Booby trapped. That is good to know.
You can go up it, you just can't go down it.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah.
Well, this is cool. Well,
this is where we bring the demons when they first come.
Okay.
When they show up.
Okay. It's like the introductory room.
Usually, demons, like, they're not born. They're kind of like born as elves, usually, who hate nature.
Oh.
Then we bring them in.
Oh. Oh, okay.
That's how it works. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. I don't know what I was talking about then. Like, that's... I must have amnesia or something. I must have been a... Maybe I came here before once, and then I got lost, and then I was in the Nether, maybe. I don't know.
See, elves don't make good food because they're our brother, and that's why.
Oh God.
Clearly stated there.
Oh. Anyways. Have you tried one?
Yeah.
They're not tasty?
No.
Gnomes taste the best. Then the dwarves become good. Steak. Oh, okay. Okay, that's good.
Steak is second class. Dwarves and gnomes are first class, and elves are no class.
Okay, gotcha. Bandits
right here?
Kill all bandits! Oh yeah, those scuzz balls. Yeah, they're terrible.
We just kill them and throw them into the fire to burn.
You don't eat them?
No.
Oh. Well, okay, that's kind of comforting. I mean that's
What?
No. Sorry, that's nothing. Okay. Anyways, this devil guy that you're talking about with the black magic and stuff. Question: Does he blow up stuff a lot? Just a question.
See, I don't know. He doesn't reveal a lot about himself.
Okay.
No, I'm not going any further than this.
Okay, no worries. Okay, just tell me what you know.
Crew, I don't like to tell you some things.
Oh, okay. Okay, I feel like this might be a mistake. But, okay, maybe this guy knows more. Maybe this guy knows more. Okay.
You can go into fire, right?
Yeah, of course, yeah. I'm all good.
So just come over here.
Yeah, I got the fire resistance on and all that good stuff. Oh, here we go.
This is the secret room.
Oh my God. Okay. I'm in. Secret room?
I made this myself.
Oh my.
Totally made this myself.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. Thank you.
Are you the leader of this organization?
Actually, yes. Yes, I am.
Wow. And you will be my senpai.
Well, yeah, my lord, he kind of did a lot of this. Like, I kind of made this place and then put the obsidian here. But then he, made it all fancy and stuff.
Okay.
So, interrogation room right over there to the left.
Okay. Oh, wait, am I being interrogated?
No, you're not being interrogated.
Okay. Oh, boy.
For now. This is a tour. This is the interrogation room.
Okay, for people.
Like, when somebody finds out about the organization, and they're not supposed to.
Oh, then they're taken here, I see.
Yeah, we put them here, and then we usually kill them using lightning. But put that aside.
Okay, that's good to know. You don't want any, nasty people coming in, finding out things you shouldn't know about.
Yeah. So, this is our artifact room.
Oh, your artifact room. Ooh, so many interesting things, Your lord wishes to collect artifacts. Okay, so that's what we should be doing.
Now, this book here, take a book out of there.
Okay, that's Rhaegar's Honor?
Yeah, Rhaegar's.
Rhaegar's Honor. Rhaegar, that's the name of the lord?
Yes.
Okay, Rhaegar. Rhaegar's Devils. Yeah. Okay, gotcha. Okay.
They didn't install. We have this kind of chest system where you can find stuff really easily, and it's installed in the actual demon base, not in this base.
Okay.
So I have to go out and get some stuff.
Okay.
So you can look around the base right now.
Okay. Thank you.
Be back soon.
Okay, sounds good. He's gone. Alright, we have remote control heart of demons. Heart of demons. No, need to research the heart. What? Demon artifacts. Oh, wait, so he's a demon, not an angel. That's so weird. Okay. Alright. Nothing here. Man, that's the only thing he's got. Alright, ice queen artifacts. That doesn't help me at all. Alright, old gods artifacts. Oh, research notes. Okay, hang on, let's read these. Old gods are bad, and their parents to Rhaegar the parents. Oh, he's our kid. I assume that's why they don't talk about him. He doesn't talk about. Ooh. Okay. He's their kid, but who's his parents? Okay, well, that's good to know. There is absolutely no loot of any worth in here. Oh, except for obsidian. Let's... Hi! Hi! You got a very, very nice base in here. I'm very impressed. Yes. Oh, what's that?
Oh, this is what we call summoning gems.
Okay.
We use these to summon.
Oh, you... Is that so?
Yes.
Ooh, okay.
Every summon costs one of them.
Okay, so if I want to summon... Wait, this is to summon the actual devil himself.
Yes, yes it is.
Okay, alright, so if I want... Alright. Alright then, so...
It also has a really big of power in it. So, like, if you wanted to, let's say, get, like, a bunch of stone...
Mm-hmm.
You could call the Lord and ask him for it.
Oh, like, suppose I wanted to, you know, take a bunch of things, like, take a bunch of blocks, and then move them somewhere else.
Yeah, he could do that.
Oh!
It depends how big the size is, like... If you wanted to move the whole demon base, I don't think he would do that.
Okay, yeah. But if I was to say, you know, just move like
a house.
Man, what if we did some of the work for him?
That'd be different.
Yeah.
He'd probably help us. Yeah.
Okay. That sounds good. All right. I think I can do that. All right. Sweet. Thank you. Is there anything else that I should know about while I'm here?
Well. You don't want to tell the Lord he's a genie.
He's a genie?
He is not a genie. Well, see, we have a big book. It says, like, everything is supposed to be real.
Okay.
And it says that devils are like genie. He does not like being called genie.
He's a genie.
So, he does not like being called a genie. But according to our laws, he is a genie.
Hang on a second, I need a minute. I'm sorry. Okay.
Well, so according to Trucker, like the demon angel.
Oh wait. So
he wrote the book.
Oh, okay. So wait. So the demons have like a rule book that they have to follow?
Well, it's not a rule book. It's more like a book that has information of every single thing that we work with.
Oh, okay. Got it. And so he's basically a genie.
Yeah.
Okay. Gotcha.
See, when I first tried summoning him, I wanted like lots of. You know, like stuff from him.
Mm-hmm.
So I asked him for cake. He didn't take that very kindly.
Really?
He thought I was insulting him.
But it's such an he was insulting him. Oh.
Because he's a genie and I asked for a wish. So when you ask him for something, you have to like address him properly.
Okay. So, how do I address him properly?
Like you call him my lord.
My lord?
That's what we've been doing.
Okay.
He seems to like it.
Okay, gotcha. Alright, so call him the Lord, be nice to him, pay them respect, and I'll totally move all the love from the lake and do whatever you want. Okay, awesome.
What?
No, nothing. I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay.
I totally don't have plans.
I must have been hearing stuff.
Yeah, you must have been hearing stuff. There's voices in this base. There's voices.
Hey, let me go check to see if there's any voices. Oh yeah! Oh, I just remember something.
Yeah?
Yeah, so, if you wanted to help me...
Yeah, what's up?
You know the demon artifacts? We have, like, the heart of the demons?
Yeah, for sure. What's up?
Yeah. I need that protected.
Protected?
Because, one of the bandits, the dirty people, they want it.
Which bandit in particular?
I'm pretty sure it's King Lucifer.
Gotcha. I have no idea who that is.
Yeah.
Okay, I have no idea who that is. I've never heard of him before, but I'll see what I can do to protect your demon heart for sure.
Thank you. And please don't let it get into the wrong hands, because if it does, it could destroy the demon's ability to resist fire.
Oh, is that so?
We don't want that destroyed.
Okay, not at all. Of course, I will totally keep it perfectly safe.
Okay. Well, anyways, I have to go place these banners around the hole.
All right.
So goodbye.
Goodbye. Thank you. It's good to thank you for all the tips on the sorcery and stuff.
Yeah. Oh yeah, and these minions, they don't really do much. They're just there for show.
So okay.
If you ask them to do anything, they probably won't do it.
Okay, gotcha. Hey you. Oh yeah. He doesn't like have a mouth or anything. Okay, sweet. All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, guys, time to go to work.